State capture. Key members of Akufo-Addo's government are hijacking the nation. The magazine highlights details of events that led to the suspension of the PDS agreement. The PDS concession agreement is part of America's Compact 2 with Ghana, which itself followed the successful implementation of Compact 1, a $547 million American government deal, again via the MCC, through which government of Ghana used the money to implement agricultural reforms and embarked on major public works in the capital city, Accra, from 2007 to 2012. Compact 2, also known as the Power Compact, required that Ghana introduce private sector participation into ECG's retail business with the aim of improving matters on that front. The deal enjoined Ghana, for efficiency's sake, to bring in a private operator to inject $580 million into ECG over 5 years and handle the country's retail business. Africa Watch accuses Akufo-Addo's government of renegotiating the Power Compact and changing the shareholding structure to benefit cronies and members of his family in a blatant attempt to capture state resources. The agreement had Ghanaian shareholders taking a majority of stake on the PDS consortium, but it came to light that the Ghanaian companies involved did not have the money to invest in the ECG as the concessionaire agreement demands. As they had no money to put into the ECG for their 51% shares, the foreign partners also did not put any money for their 30% and 19% shares respectively. The deal was for shareholders to inject fresh capital into ECG, and as they had 1 year to put in the money, it seemed that they had calculated that within a year, they would have had enough money due them from the ECG operations to invest back. So technically, they were not going to have to put in their own money at all. But by using ECG operating cash flow to invest back into the business, they were getting the deal for free. And that was the real scandal of the ECG matter. Africa Watch pointed accusing fingers at key members of government, namely Ken Oforiatta, finance minister and cousin of the president, whose attempt to change the PDS shareholding structure created suspicions in the minds of the public that the president's family had a special interest in the PDS consortium. Kelly Gajepo, the current chairman of the ECG board and close business partner of Oforiatta, Yofi Grant, the CEO of the Ghana Investment Promotion Council, whose close friendship with Oforiatta and Gajepo goes a long way back, and these three